If you're bored of traditional skipping, you may want to try the alternating leg skipping. Here, Elizabeth is doing one leg at a time. She can combine this in her overall workout by beginning with a double skip and then going to a one-legged skip and back and forth. This is a great exercise for strength and power and cardiovascular fitness.